As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. And as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Despite what Byron's action said about him in the past, a man who's thrived in both singles and tag team action, and Shelton Benjamin looks to wow us once more tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
An amateur wrestling standout with almost two decades of in-ring experience. It's going to be tough to stop Shelton Benjamin.
And no matter what color his hair is that day, Shelton Benjamin truly is the gold standard.
Oof, nailed it. Oof, right to the side of the face.
What a boot.
What a stop.
Good grief.
Oh, right off the second turnbuckle.
Face first.
Just ruthless.
For him right now, guys. He's gonna want to make some changes if he wants to stay in.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
What a sidewalk slam!
He is finished.
When this guy's on, look out.
We've seen this before.
Massive side slam.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Shelton Benjamin may be fading away here.
You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
I'm not used to seeing this.
Some of the shine is coming off the gold standard at this point.
I bet you're proud of yourself for that one, aren't you, Byron?
Actually, I am.
That should do it.
Got the shoulders down.
Two. Three.
His singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Gotta be honest with you. I'm kinda glad that match is over. He comes out with a W, but it wasn't very pretty.
Well, that one was over before it even started. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.